true pig. In Chinese, pig means nice, kind, sometimes lazy. But if your Chinese girlfriend said, 你猪啊, that then means you're a pig. Probably you did something silly. But don't worry, she still loves you. 母老虎, 母, female, 老虎, tiger. 母老虎 means strong, rude, non-elegant women. 当心, 她是个母老虎。 兔子, rabbit, cute, lovely, right? But in Chinese, if people say someone is 兔子, that means this person is childish, silly. 别把我当兔子。 Don't think I'm silly.